Janata Party is protesting against the Aam Aadmi Party MLA Somnath Bharti. Let's take a look at the visuals of the protests. And Akash, my colleague, is apparently at the protest site. Akash, what do you see? What is this protest all about by the BJP?
So, Priya, you see, talking about this particular protest, so there are allegations that as of now, Aam Aadmi Party and its leaders are basically involved in the practice where they are converting land use in several areas, specifically about this area. So, there are allegations that Somnath Bharti, who is an MLA from Aam Aadmi Party, from this particular area, he basically converted the use of a Kabristan to a residential property, residential area, and on the other hand, he's trying to convert a forest land, a DDA land, to a Kabristan. So, this is what the allegation is, but as of now, I'm showing you the visuals where you can see BJP Karyakartas have gathered here and they are protesting. Also, they are raising slogans against Aam Aadmi Party, against Somnath Bharti, and demanding an action against Aam Aadmi Party leader, because they are saying that after excise policy, after classroom ghotala, and several other ghotalas, now this is a fresh ghotala where we know that Amatullah Khan, who is the chairman of Waqf Board as of now, is under arrest, is in custody as of now, but they are saying that this is not the only case where land use has been changed, because, you know, just a few days back, they alleged that how basically a school was converted into a commercial property, a commercial land in Chandni Chowk area. So this is what the allegation is, and they are calling it land jihad. So this protest is specifically against Somnath Bharti as of now, and they are demanding action against Somnath Bharti. Also, Griha, I'm showing you the visuals, the live visuals from this particular protest, where you can see the senior leaders of BJP are protesting against this particular MLA and also demanding action against him.
Okay. Akash, if you can hear me, I know there is a lot of commotion at the moment. We can see these live visuals and the BJP flag where the protesters are out there in huge number. This, I believe, is outside the Deer Park in Hoskhas. Just take us through this area, because the graveyard in Deer Park was something that was in the news for quite some time now. Now, BJP taking to the streets, accusing Somnath Bharti of land grab, of course, is going to make matters worse for the Aam Aadmi Party.
So this is happening at a chowk in Malviya Nagar, Griha, and talking about this specific case, you are right when you talk about the Deer Park and the related controversy. But you know, as of now, the biggest allegation is that you are changing the use of a land. So whenever we talk about any land, we know that the use of a particular land has been notified in the national capital. For example, we have forest land, we have commercial land, we have mixed use land, and then we have some other lands as well, other land uses as well. But as of now, they are claiming that a specific park, that is of DDA and that is a forest land, Aam Aadmi Party leaders are basically trying to convert the use of a particular land. Also, they are saying that they have buried a dead body in that particular particular area, and that's the reason why they are trying to convert that whole area into a Kabristan. Also, on the other hand, parallelly, they are saying that actually the actual designated place where we used to have Kabristan, that has been converted into a residential area, and you know, a Somnath Bharti, the allegation is that Somnath Bharti with his associates, you know, constructed two proper buildings in that particular area, and that's the reason why we are seeing this protest from BJP's side, Biha.
Akash, so for the benefit of our viewers, just help me understand this. So there are two lands that we're talking about. One is the Deer Park in Hoskhas, where this graveyard was, where the entire claim was made by the former MCD cooperator, a member of the Bharatiya Janata Party. And this is another property in Malviya Nagar. What park are we talking about? Because the landmark there in Malviya Nagar is the Tikona Park. So you are saying that that park was used as a graveyard to bury a dead body. Is that right?
Exactly. I'm talking about Deer Park specifically. They call it Rose Garden as well, and that's a DDA park. Okay, Tikona Park is a different thing, Griha, and this park. The allegation is that in this park, they have erected a board as well, where they are saying that this is a Kabristan now, and the actual Kabristan has been converted into a residential property. So this is what the allegation is. Also, talking about this particular allegation, you know, there is a lot of confusion among residents as well, because some are believing in these claims, but some are Kumar actually denying it. Also, you know, BJP is now giving a written complaint to Lieutenant Governor where they are saying that they want a deeper investigation into this case because they are saying that this is a routine practice of Aam Aadmi Party leaders. We know that Amanatullah Khan is a chairman and he is, claimed to be a notorious MLA from Delhi. And that's the reason why they are saying that he is under arrest as of now and this matter should be investigated as well because Amanatullah Khan is chairman. On the other hand, we have Somnath Bharti who is again the MLA of Aam Aadmi Party and they are saying that, you know, with the help of Amanatullah Khan, Somnath Bharti tried to convert the use of a particular land which was a Kabristan land. So what he has done, as per the allegations, he has basically, helped his associates, helped his aides to construct buildings there.